Testing. One, two. Would the boldest please bring your lineup to the press box? Would the NYCB boldest please bring your lineup to the press box?
I'm gonna show it. Oh god, don't play. That scared me. That has about to play that. Erase that one. I think he also has it in this Rampage. Is that it right there?
Yep, that's it.
Okay, I'm gonna come out. It's hotter up. Do you have anything down there?
So you wouldn't have anything?
Thank you.
You got two more quarters and that's it. Now most of you have been playing this game for 10 years. You got two more quarters, and after that most of you will never play this game again. As long as you live. I want you to take a moment. And I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever. Because forever's about to happen here in just a few moments.
I got my fans in the stands, my team on my back, my family in my heart. I put my city on the map. See, I'm cool with my school, but I know I can do better. I checked the mail yesterday and not one college left, not one college offer after all this hard work. I'd be telling you a lie if I said it didn't hurt. So how do I stay focused in this game called life? And do I have a fair chance when this world's so tight? See, we all pay a price. I got some things on my mind, but I need to read. Gain my focus, cause it's game time. Give all, leave nothing. And then I gotta choose. Clear eyes, full heart, I can't lose. Clear eyes, full heart, 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 can't lose.
Thank you. a van that rides around with president cars on the side of it. But anyway, he said, why do you keep talking about Larry? And she backed up and she did that. And she grabbed her and put her in the bed again. And she got on her foot. So, she said, I know what she's doing now.
Good afternoon, and welcome to the city of Salem and Salem Stadium. This game of the National Public Hockey Football League in your Roanoke Rampage. This afternoon, the Rampage take on the NYCD, the New York Correctional Department Boldest Football. The Boldest are under the head coaching of Reggie Rothwell. The offensive coordinator is Tyrone Bussey, and the defensive coordinator is Coach Pook. The Rampage are under the head coaching of Zach Hayden, assisted by Brad Harris, Jay Goode, and Tony Ricker. At this time, to honor America and those who support our freedoms at home and abroad, we ask that you please rise for the playing of our national anthem. Once again, we welcome you to Salem. We ask that you support your team and enjoy the game. Kicking off of the Rampage is number 45, Trey Baker. It's Rampage time in Salem. Number one, Dusap. On the kickoff, returning the ball to the 27-yard line where it's first down for the Boldest. The quarterback keeping the ball. It's number 7, Palmer. Picking up about 6 yards. Correction, 8 yards. Brings up a second down and 2. And off to number 27, Wilby. On the stop for the Rampage, number 93, Marcus Stockton. Boldus pick up the first down. The ball resting at their own 38-yard line. Again, number 27 will be on the carry on that defensive stop. Number 47 is Todd Harris, along with 93 Marcus Stockton. Gain of 4 yards brings up a second down and 6 for the Boldest. Gaining about 3 yards on that stop, number 56, Killian Young, brings up a 3rd down and 3 for the Boldest.
But
hand off to number 30, Coakley. Coakley carries to the midfield stripe. Boldus pick up the first down. Number 47, Todd Harris on that defensive stop for the Rampage. First down for the Boldus. The ball at the 50-yard line. Number 27 will be again the ball carrier. Initial stop by number 6, Adam Burton. Along with number 6, Burton. Gain of 6 yards brings up a 2nd down and 4. Wesley Richard on that defensive play. Brings up a 3rd down and 4 for the Boldus. Number 7, Palmer, run out of the pocket. Pass calls incomplete. Brings up a 4th down and 4 for the Boldus. The ball at the Rampage 44-yard line. Palmer's pass falls incomplete. Pass was intended to number 9, Mignon. Rampage will take possession. They have the ball at their own 44-yard line. First down, Rampage. Pass is caught by number 10, Sam Edmonds. Gain of about a yard on the play, brings up a 2nd down. And now to number 8, Jeff Brown. Loss of a yard on the play. Brings up a 3rd down and 11 for the Rampage. Pass is complete for number 10, Sam Edmonds. Edmonds picks up the 1st down for the Rampage. The ball is at Bolus 38-yard line. 1st down, we're on it. Pass intended to number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell, falls incomplete. 2nd down. Brings up a 3rd down and 11 for Renna. Brady's pass. The number 1, Brown, is incomplete, brings up a 4th down and 11 for the Rampage. Number 45, Trey Baker. In the punt for the Rampage. That punt will be down to the 21-yard line where the bonus will take possession. Palmer's pass falls incomplete on the defensive coverage. brings up a second down for the Boulders. Palmer's pass falls incomplete. Broken up by number 20, Scott Cameron. The intended receiver was number 81, Yuri. Brings up a third down and 10. Over again, back to pass. Again, intended to Yuri, calls incomplete. Number 47, Todd Harris on that defensive stop. Brings up a fourth down for the Boulders. The ball is around the 21-yard line. Back deep to receive the punt is number 10, Sam Edmonds. Oh, and number 19, Jeff Brand. Edmonds returning the punt to the Boulders 45-yard line. We do have a flag down on the field. Penalty is offsides on the punting team. Penalty moves the ball back to the 16-yard line. We're 4th and 15 for the Boulders. Sam Edmonds returning that punt to the Boulders 48-yard line where the Rampage will take it first and 10. Referee indication is delay of gain. 5-yard penalty moves the ball back to the 47-yard line, where it's first and 15 for the Rampage. Oh, Brady pass is number 20. Cameron Scott falls incomplete. Second down for run-up. Lady rolling out. Brought down by number 70, Anderson. Brady tackled for a loss. He also moves the ball back to the 41-yard line. Brings up a third down and a long 20 for the Rampage. Is complete on the reception, number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell. Number 0, Wilson, on the tackle for the boldest. Brings up a 4th down and 6 for the Ronald Graham Page. Quarterback Brady, pass is complete. Touchdown, Middlehire, Matthew Lewis Bell. Rampage attempt for the extra point. Brady's pass to number 10, Sam Edmonds, is complete. With 1:33 remaining in the first period, the score, Ronald Rampage 8, and NYCD Boulder 0. Kicking off for the Rampage is number 25, Trey Baker. Thank you. number 7, Palmer, receiving the kickoff. Picks up good yardage to the 39-yard line. The Bulldogs will have possession, first down. Number 27 will be on the carry, picking up first down yardage. Number 11, Todd Ferris, along with number 19, Jeff Brown on that defensive stop. Will be carried to the 49-yard line, where it's first down for the Bulldogs. Will be again on the carry, dragging tacklers. Number 44, Chris Thayer, along with number 11, Todd Ferris on that stop. Brings up a second down and 4 for the Bulldogs. Number 30, Copeland on that carry. Gain of a couple yards on the play, brings up a third down. At the end of the first period, the score is Renault Grand Page 8 and NYCD 0. Who is the Renault Grand Page? The Renault Grand Page is a police and fire football team that exists to raise money for local charities. For the 2022 season, the Renault Grand Page has chosen West End Center as their main charity of choice. Money raised go directly to support the Renault branch of these organizations. Additionally, the players feed kids who live in the inner city of Renault. Players also are active in other local charities and organizations to help yearly with the Christmas party for MHP Special Families of the Renault Valley. When play resumes, it's third down and 5 for the Bulldogs. The ball at the Rampage 44-yard line. Number 27 will be the ball carrier. Picks up first down yardage for the Bulldogs. The ball resting at the Rampage 37-yard line. Number 28, Clark on that carry for the Bulldogs. Stopped by number 11, Todd Ferris. Along with 44, Chris Thayer. Gain of 2 yards, brings up a second down and 8. Number 30, Coakley on the carry. Gaining good yardage. On the stop, number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell. Along with number 44, Chris Thayer. Coakley picks up the first down for the Boldest. The ball at the Rampage 23-yard line. Quarterback Palmer finds receiver number 9, Mignot, open. Mignot picks up the first down for the Boldus. And pass completion moves the ball to the Rampage 6-yard line. First and goal. And how about the call for by the run of Rampage? The National Public Safety Football League, NPSFL, is a national coalition of first responders that donate their time and services to communities while raising money through athletic competition. Each team in the league donates money not directly associated with operating costs to a charity of their choosing. Playing football is fun, but the heartbeat of the organization is to raise money for local charities. Your support directly impacts organizations throughout the Roanoke Valley for the greater good. If you're interested in donating or being a sponsor of any kind, please contact the Roanoke Rampage and we can provide information on our sponsorship packages. Every little bit counts. The Roanoke Rampage appreciates all our current, past, and future sponsors. Number 30, Coakley on the carry. Pick up a couple yards on the play. Number 93, Marcus Stockton. Along with 56, Killian Young on that defensive stop for the Rampage. Again, handoff to number 30, Coakley. Tackled at the 1-yard line, brings up a 3rd and goal for the Boldus.
Yeah,
Number 30, Coakley again, the ball carrier. Picking up the touchdown for the Bolus, a 2-yard scamper. Bolus will be attempting the points after. Palmer's pass to number 9, Mignot, is complete. With 10:48 remaining in the second period, we're tied at 8 between the Randolph Rampage and the NYCD Bolus. Again, the Roanoke Rampage want to thank their sponsors. Sponsors include ServPro of Roanoke, Holy Smoke from Lynchburg, Rosie's from Benton, Wood Service Center, Tap House in Daleville, the Pet Health Clinic, Number 1 Credit Union, All Call Towing and Road Service, CNB Bank, Kroger, Ridgeview Bank, S&A Towing, Top of the Stairs, Cook Siding and Windows, Ron Paul McLaren Investments, and the Trolley for Transportation. Again, thanks so much to these sponsors who support Roanoke Rampage football. Kicking off is number 17, Schweider. Downing the ball for the Rampage is number 30. Roanoke will take possession of the ball, resting at the 39-yard line. Quarterback Brady scrambling. Picks up a few yards on the play. Pushed out of bounds by number 25, Gilliard. Brings up a second down for the Rampage. Bell's handoff. The number 8, James Carter. Carter's carries to the 46-yard line where it's 3rd down and 4. Again, the handoff to number 8, James Carter. Carter picks up a couple yards, brings up a 4th down and 2 for the Rampage. The ball resting at their 48-yard line. And the punt for the Rampage is number 45, Trey Baker. Baker's punt is down at the 14-yard line, where the Bowlers will take possession. Follow the quarterback. Pass falls incomplete. On that defensive stop is number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell. There is a flag down on the field. Offensive holding call moves the ball back to the 7-yard line. Where it's first and 17. On the carry is number 27, Wilby. Gain of about 6 yards on the play for Wilby. Brings up a 2nd down on the 11. Quarterback keeping the ball. Brought down by number 47, Todd Harris. Little gain on the play, brings up a 3rd down for the Bowlers. Grabbing the face mask, penalty. Moves the ball to the 29-yard line for the Bowlers for its 1st down. Let's go, will be the ball carrier.
Yes,
no gain on the play. On that stop, number 44, Chris Thayer. Ball with number 47, Todd Harris. Brings up a second down. Number 28, Clark on the carry. Clark picking up first down yardage. On the stop for the Rampage, number 47, Todd Harris. Bowles will have it first and 10th ball last in the 41-yard line. When Clark again, the ball carrier. Number 56, Killian Young. Along with number 20, Cameron Scott on that defensive stop. Gain of 7 yards. Brings up a second down. Quarterback Palmer's pass is complete. On the receiving end was Urie. Pass completion moves the ball to the Rampage 29-yard line. With first down for the Boulders. Number 30, Coakley, the ball carrier. Number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell. Along with number 93, Stockton on that stop. Carry moves the ball to the 19-yard line where it's first down for the Boulders. And timeout's been called for by the NYCD Bulls. If you're interested in playing, you must work in public safety. For example, law enforcement, firefighter, correctional officer, full-time military, in law enforcement or fire department or EMT. Please contact us at runoframpage1@gmail.com. Again, please contact us at runoframpage1@gmail.com. If you're interested in volunteering your time in any capacity, again, please let us know. Runoframpage is always looking for volunteers. Again, contact us at runoframpage1@gmail.com. Number 28, the ball carrier, that's Clark, have a flag down on the field. On the defensive stop is number 6, Adam Burke, along with number 10, Sam Edmonds. Referee indication is holding against the Boldest. 10-yard penalty, move the ball back to the 30-yard line. Where's first and 20 for the Boldest? Plummer's pass, incomplete into the end zone, brings up a second down. Quarterback Palmer again back to pass. Completion moves the ball to the 27-yard line. Where it's third down and 18 for the Boulders. Then timeout's been called for by the Boulders. Again, want to remind you, we're on a Rampage football event, upcoming action for the Rampage on Saturday, May 14th. Rampage will take on the Philadelphia Blue Flames. That game will be at 2 p.m. The game will be held in D.C. as part of Police Week. And the Rampage will return to Salem Stadium on June the 4th as they host the Charlotte Cobras. That game time will be at 6 p.m. here at Salem Stadium on June the 4th. So come in and support your Roanoke Rampage.
My leggings that I wore and my pink tights.
Quarterback Palmer's pass intended for number 18. Lennox falls incomplete. Brings up a fourth down for the Boldest. Fourth down and 17. Rampage will take possession of the ball, lasting at their own 15-yard line. Back to pass. Pass falls incomplete. Intended to number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell. Brings up a second down. End off to number 8, James Carter. Carter picking up yardage to the 17-yard line, where it's 3rd down and 8 for the Rampage. Flags down on the field. Five-yard penalty for illegal procedure. Moves the ball back to the 12-yard line. Brings up a 3rd down and 13 for the Rampage. Get a handoff to number 8, James Carter. Number 1, Dusok on that defensive stop. Brings up a 4th down and 8 for the Rampage. In the punt, number 45 is Trey Baker. They have a flag down on the field. Legal procedure against the Rampage.
What are they doing?
Baker again to punt. Number 7, Palmer receiving the punt. Number 19, Jeff Brown on that stop for the Rampage. And at halftime of this National Public Safety Football League, we're tied at 8 between the Roanoke Rampage and the New York Correctional Department Boulder. Public Football League is a national coalition of first responders that donate their time and services to communities while raising money for athletic competition. Each team in the league donates money not directly associated with their operating costs to a charity of their choosing. Playing football is fun, but the heartbeat of the organization is to raise money for local charities. Your support directly impacts organizations throughout the Roanoke Valley for the greater good. The Roanoke Rampage is a police and fire football team that exists to raise money for local charities. For the 2022 season, the Roanoke Rampage has chosen the West End Center as their main charity of choice. Money raised goes directly to support the Roanoke branch of these organizations. Additionally, the players feed kids who live in the inner city of Roanoke. The players also are active in other local charities and organizations, and they help yearly with the Christmas party for MHP Special Families of the Roanoke Valley. If you're interested in donating or being a sponsor of any kind, please contact the Roanoke Rampage so that we can provide information on our sponsorship packages. Every little bit counts. Please contact the Roanoke Rampage at roanokerampage1@gmail.com. The Roanoke Rampage appreciates all of our current, past, present, and future sponsors. Sponsors include Sir Pro of Roanoke, Holy Smoke of Lynchburg, Rosie's of Vinton, Wood Service Center, Tap House in Daleville, the Pet Health Clinic, Member One Credit Union, All Call Towing and Road Service, CNB Bank, Kroger, Bridgeview Bank, S&A Towing, Top of the Stairs, Cook Siding and Windows, Ron Paul McLaren Investments, and we thank the trolley for their transportation. Thank you.
Thank you. like a fool for the bread. Can't afford the cigarettes, so I'll be going hard like a capitalist just to be the best. I want to be the best, so I keep the pressure on like a fool for the bread. I'm a black and I can't afford the cigarettes, so I'll be going hard like a capitalist just to be the best. Up early in the morning, 5 a.m. got my dome on and I'm headed to the gym. I'm determined to be the best, so let's get it in. I'm ready to put in the work, so my focus on this. What do you think I do, folks? You best I be best. Got money, I've got people who can't stop the rest. The competition don't help me. Competition don't help quit. Every morning's a new day, and best believe I'm bringing in. I'm all in, no slagging off. Straight ahead, no bagging off. The greatest at the top. Damn, 3, 2, 1, I'm blasting off. The best is who I wanna be. Results is what I wanna see. Greatness is calling out, and I can hear it calling me. I work to be the best, so I keep the pressure on like a fool for the press. No, time for slagging off. Jail for the cigarettes. So I'll be going hard like a capitalist just to be the best. I want to be the best, so I keep the pressure on like a fool for the press. No, I'm a slacking off, ain't up for the cigarettes. So I'll be going hard like a capitalist just to be the best. I have a spirit of a lion, honey, fat, you predict it. So I'm pushing to be the best, giving competition a thrill. Insane physical fitness, I'm hurting them with equipment. Breaking is in the making, I'm hoping you get to witness. Such as pain from my veins, these chips on my shoulder. Fool, see your head rolling like a bulldozer. Been a long time coming, and guess I'm still hungry. Critics talking dying, but the birds came on me. So here we go again, it's time to reload. I got this fire in my bones, and I'm about to explode. The best is who I wanna be, results is what I wanna see. Greatness is calling out, and I can hear it calling me. Yes. I work to be the best, so I keep the pressure on like a fool for the bread. No time for slacking off, paid up for the cigarettes. So I'll be going hard like a capitalist just to be the best. I work to be the best, so I keep the pressure on like a fool for the bread. No time for slacking off, paid up for the cigarettes. So I'll be going hard like a capitalist just to be the best.
Very best. You're very best. You're very best. Keep going.
Baptized in holy water and shine with the
again want to remind you, run up Rampage football fans, upcoming action for the Rampage. On Saturday, May the 14th, run up will travel to D.C. as they take on the Philadelphia Blue Flames. The game time is 2 p.m. in D.C. and as part of Fleet Week activities. Run-up Rampage will return home to Salem Stadium on Saturday, June the 4th, as they host the Charlotte Cobras. Please note that game time on June the 4th here at Salem Stadium is at 6 p.m. As we open up the second half of this National Public Safety Football League contest, kicking off.
I just heard you, babe.
Oh, you did.
Number 17, Schweider, for the Boulders. Receiving the kickoff is number 10, Sam Edmonds. Edmonds tackled by number 23, White. Along with number 32, Strauss. Edmonds takes the second half kickoff to the 38-yard line, where Rampage will have it first and 10. Recovered by number 8, James Carter. 3-yard loss on the play brings up a second down. Number 6, Butler, for the boldest on that defensive stop. Second down and 13 for the Rangers. Quarterback Brady's pass. That pass is intercepted by number 24, Murphy, for the Boulders. They'll take possession of the ball at the Rampage 44-yard line. First down, NYCD. Quarterback Palmer keeping the ball. Out of bounds at the 32-yard line. Terry picks up the first down for the Boulders. Lose the ball just outside the Rampage 32-yard line. ball carrier dragging tacklers. Gain of 6 yards on the play brings up a second down and 4. Leading the defensive stop, number 93, Marcus Stockton. Quarterback keeping the ball. Dragged out of bounds. Brings up a third down and 2. Handoff to number 23, White. Hit immediately by number 11, Todd Ferris. Also on that stop, number 56, Killian Young. Brings up a fourth down. And 6 yards to go for the Boldus. Quarterback Palmer, pass falls incomplete. Number 20, Cameron Scott on that defensive stop for the Rampage. Reynolds will take possession. The ball is around 28-yard line. First down or runner. Loss of on the play. Number 59, Smith on that stop for the Boldus. Quarterback Brady, pass intended to number 10, Sam Edmonds, pass falls incomplete. Number 21, Rivera, on that defensive coverage for the Boulders. Brings up a third down and 13 for the Rampage. Quarterback Brady rolling out. Yeah. Brady's pass is intercepted by the Bulldogs number 11, Richards. Bulldogs will take possession of the ball at the Rampage 42-yard line. Bulldogs have their first and 10 to go with the Rampage 40. Homer's pass. Broken up by number 7, James Carter. Pass was intended to number 4, Briggins. Brings up a second down. Quarterback Palmer, keeping out of bounds at the Rampage 29-yard line. Palmer picks up the first down for the Bulldogs. Number 28, Clark, the ball carrier. On the stop, number 20, Cameron Scott. Gaining those about 5 yards on the play, brings up a second down. It's second down and four for the Boulders. Number 28 plus the ball carrier. Number 47, Todd Harris. Along with number 20, Cameron Scott. And number 23, Wesley Rich on that stop for the Rampage. Boulders pick up the first down, the ball resting at the Rampage 17-yard line. That flag's down on the field. 5-yard penalty for illegal procedure against the Boldest. Penalty moves the ball to the 22-yard line. First and 15 for NYCD. Quarterback Palmer's pass falls incomplete. Number 5, Lewis Bell, on a defensive coverage. Brings up a second down and 15. Number 30, Copley on the carry. Dragged out of bounds by number 19, Jeff Brown. Carry moves the ball to the 22-yard line where it's still third down and 15. That flag's been on the field. 5-yard penalty for legal procedure against the Boulders. Penalty moves the ball to the 27-yard line. Brings up a 3rd and 20 for the Boulders. Thank you. quarterback Palmer. Number 5, Bell on that reception. Brings up a 4th and 11 for NYCD. On the south of Rampage. With number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell. Quarterback Palmer. Pass called incomplete. Intended for number 18, Levante. With that incompletion, the Rampage take possession. The ball is turned 18-yard line. First down out of the run. Number 20, Cameron Scott on the carry. Scott picking up 6 yards. Second down and 4 for the Rampage. Quarterback Brady keeping the ball. On the stop is number 1, Dusak. Loss on the play. Brings up a 3rd down and 6 for Ronald Rampage. Brady's pass to number 10, Edmund, is complete on that stop for the Boulders. Number 1, Dusap. Pass completion moves the ball to the 29-yard line. What a first down, Ronald Rampage. Number 20, Cameron Scott, the ball carrier. Number 59, Smith on the stop for the Boulders. Loss of a yard brings up a 2nd down and 11. Thank you. Lewis Bell's pass falls incomplete. Pass was intended to number 10, Sam Edmonds. Brings up a third down 11 for the Rampage. Lewis Bell's pass is complete. Number 8, James Carter on that reception. Reception moves the ball to the 40-yard line. We're at 4th down and 4 for the Roanoke Rampage. Tackle for a loss. Number 17, Schweiger. Along with number 11, Richards. And number 24, Murphy on that defensive charge for the Bulls. And after three periods of play, we're tied at 8 between the Boldus and the Rampage. And while we have a break, want to recognize the sponsors for the Roanoke Rampage. We have Serpro of Roanoke, Holy Smoke from Lynchburg, Rosie's of Vinton, Wood Service Center, Cap House Daleville, the Pet Health Clinic, Member One Credit Union, All Call Towing and Road Service, CMB Bank, Kroger, Ridgeview Bank, S&A Towing, Top of the Stairs, Cook Siding and Windows, Ron Palm Apparent Investments, and we thank the trolley for their transportation. Again, many thanks to the sponsors and make Roanoke Rampage football possible. Good
Mr.
It's first down for the Boldus. The ball at the Rampage, 27-yard line. Number 27 will be the ball carrier, shedding tacklers. Finally brought down by number 19, Jeff Brown. Loss of 3 yards on the play, brings up a second down and 13. Now the number 27 will be no gain on the play. Number 88, Sadreed Hubbard. On that initial defensive stop for the Rampage. Brings up a third and 13 for the Boldest. While we're keeping the ball, driven out of bounds by number 47, Todd Harris. There's a flag down on the field. Referee indication is defensive holding against the Rampage. Penalty moves the ball to the Rampage 20-yard line, where it's third and three for the Boulder. Have a fumble on the field. Recovered by the Boldest. And NYCD picks up the first down. Ball at the Rampage 17-yard line. First down, Boulder. While we're keeping the ball, and cuts in. On receiving end is number 9, Mignon. NYCD will be attempting to point faster. Quarterback Palmer. Pass falls incomplete. And the point after is no good. With 12:04 remaining in the fourth period, the score, NYCD Boulder 14, and you are Ronald Rampage 8. Thank you. Kicking off for the boldest is number 17, Schweider. Deep for Roanoke is number 1, DeAndre Brown. And number 10, Sam Edmonds. Number 1, DeAndre Brown, carrying the ball to the 34-yard line. Graham Page will have it first and 10. The ball is thrown 34-yard line. And timeout's been called for by the Roanoke Rampage. If you're interested in playing for the Roanoke Rampage, you must work in public safety. For example, law enforcement, firefighter, correction officer, or full-time military who serves in law enforcement or fire department or EMT. You please contact the Roanoke Rampage at roanokerampage1@gmail.com. If you're interested in volunteering your time and capacity, please let the Rampage know. They're always looking for volunteers. Again, contact roanokerampage1@gmail.com. Number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell, the ball carrier. Bell picking up good yardage. Brought down by number 1, Dusap. Gain of 8 yards brings up a 2nd down and 2 for the Rampage. Pass is complete to Sam Edmonds. Edmonds carries out to the 40-yard line. Edmonds brought down by number 25, Collard. Along with number 3, Polk. Brings up a 3rd down and 3 for the Rampage. The ball at their 41-yard line.
Defense!
Lewis Merrill's pass is intercepted. That was intercepted by number 24, Murphy. Bowles will take possession. The ball at their own 35-yard line. Quarterback Palmer keeping the ball. Number 93, Marcus Stockton. Gain of 2 yards brings up a second down and 8. Carrier breaking tackles. That was number 8 Gilliard on the carry. Brings up a 3rd down and 4 for the Bowlers. Keeping the ball. Palmer picking up good yardage. On the stop, number 82, Cedric Hayes. Along with number 47, Todd Harris. Carey moves the ball to the Rampage 36-yard line. First down for the Bowlers. Quarterback keeping. On the stop, number 20, Cameron Scott.
Sean, I can do some damage.
Palmer picks up the 1st down. The ball resting at the Rampage 19-yard line. 1st down, Boulder. And called for by the runner, Graham Page. Oh. first down for the Boldness. Quarterback Homers. Pass just incomplete. Intended number four, Briggins. Pass was broken up by number seven, James Carter. Brings up a second down and 10. And off to number 30, Coakley. Coakley carries to the 10-yard line, where it's third down and one for the Boldness. Clark for ball carrying. Clark on the touchdown carry for the Boldness. And the Boldness will be attempting the points after. And the attempt for the extra point is no good. With 6:15 remaining in period four, the score, NYCD Boldness 20, and your Royal Rampage 8. Kicking off for the Boldness is number 17, Schweider.
That's the quarterback.
DeAndre Bell receiving the kickoff. That'll carry us past the 26-27 yard line. On the stop is number 97, Hard. The first down for the Rampage at the 27 yard line. Bell's pass is complete. On receiving end is number 87. Gain of 6 yards brings up a second down and 4 for the Rampage. Bell's pass intended to number 87 falls incomplete. In the defensive coverage, was number 19, Sargent, brings up a second down and 4. Correction, third down. Keeping campers to the 41-yard line. Number 26, McRae. Along with 59, Smith on that defensive stop.
Let's go, dude! Let's go!
First down for the Rampage. The ball at the 40-yard line. Pass was broken up.
Rejected.
By number 59, Smith.
I don't think I've ever seen that.
Lewis Bell passed to number 20. Scott falls incomplete. Brings up a second down. Quarterback Lewis Bell keeping. Number 29, Bellville. Ball with number 3, Polk on that defensive stop. Lewis Bell picks up 6 yards, brings up a second, correction, third down and 4. Bell's pass to number 10, Edmonds, falls incomplete. Number 1, Dusap, along with 0, Wilson, in that pass coverage. Brings up a fourth down and four for the Roanoke Rampage. Timeout's been called for by the Boulders. Lewis Bell's pass is complete. Pass caught by number 10, Sam Edmonds. Edmonds picks up first down yardage. Rampage moves the ball to the Boulders 44-yard line. First down, Roanoke Rampage.
He was here today and he was warming up. There you go, take it.
Lewis Bell pass to number one, DeAndre Brown, is complete. Reception moves the ball to the yard line, where it's first down, Roanoke Rampage. Lewis Bell keeping the ball. Initial stop on number 26, McCray. Gain of 4 yards brings up a second down and six for the Rampage. Lewis Bell swings the pass out to Sam Edmonds. Gain of about 2 yards on the play. Number 7, Palmer. Along with Schwinger on that stop. Brings up a 3rd and 5 for the Roanoke Rampage. Lewis Bell pass.
Oh my God!
Touchdown! Oh my God! Oh my God!
closer to where they were.
Seventh touchdown from number 5, Matthew Lewis Bell, to number 1, DeAndre Brown. Royal Rampage will be attempting the points after. Then timeout's been called for by the Royal Rampage. Any attempt is no good. With 1 or 2 remaining in the fourth period, the score, the Boldest 20 and your Royal Rampage 14. Number 45, Trey Baker, kicking off for the Royal Rampage. Time has been called for by NYCD Boulder.
Okay, hold it.
number 47, Todd Harris, receiving that kickoff for the Royal Rampage. Rampage will have it first and 10. The ball will carry 46-yard line. Pass is complete to number 10, Edmonds. Gain of 2 yards brings up a second out of 8 for the Rampage. Lewis Bell's pass is incomplete. Number 25, Gilliard, on that pass defense. Brings up a 3rd down and 8 for the Roman Rampage. Lewis Mills pass to Brown falls incomplete. Rampage face a 4th down and 8. The ball is around 28-yard line. Is caught by number 10, Sam Edmonds.
He's moving. Time is remaining on the clock is 41 seconds. They talked to her. I've been telling her I'm so into the game. Uh-oh. Who's that? So we have D and we have Sam. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
score is 16-20. He's not moving, is he?
And that's the end of the ball game. With the final score, NYCD Boulders 20, and your runner, Rampage 16. And we want to thank you for coming out and supporting the National Public Safety Football League, your runner, Rampage, and the NYCD Boulders.